What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, man. Hey, man, as y'all can see, bro. Remember these shoes right here. Remember these shoes. That's the first thing I'm going to say. Remember these. Now, y'all know I don't vlog like that, man, but I told y'all I was going to start vlogging. But we got a special vlog today, man. As y'all know, I've been talking about a certain thing for like 4 years, bro, when they first came out. And I got to take y'all with me, man. I got to take y'all with me for this legendary day. This is a legendary vlog right here. Man, I hope y'all show love, man. I know y'all going to be happy when y'all see it. But we finna go up. I see y'all when we get there, man. It's going to be lit. Y'all watch the whole video, man. Gang. Y'all ain't even get to see this right here. We finna get rid of this right here, though, man. This the S500. S500, man. Maybach style. I show y'all the interior before the video over. But this one of my new ones right here. I'm actually giving JoJo this, but I got a 392 Jeep, man. Got it lifted, 4-inch lift, size 38 tires right there, man. Went crazy. Tinted windshield, tinted windows, side steps. But, man, hey, I just wanted to show y'all the collection because y'all ain't get to see this. Now, I told y'all, didn't I tell y'all? I told y'all I was going to get this right here, didn't I? I told y'all I was going to get this right here. Red eye, man. Big red eye. I got a whole separate video I'ma do with the red eye. You can't really see how pretty it look because the lighting right now. And then y'all know my old school, man. Old school Monte Carlo, man. Stop playing. And I ain't got one of them old schools, nigga. My old school look brand new. I'll show y'all the interior. Another vlog. But yeah, that's the car collection, man. The old school, the red eye. 2022. AMG motherfucker, 392 Jeep, and JoJo weak ass Jeep. But look, man, I just wanted to show y'all that before I left the house because y'all ain't finna see this right here no more. This is finna be gone right here. I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all real quick, man. When you get close to the car, it do this right here. The handles pop out like that, man. This thing right here crazy, man. Then you grab the handle. Man, this thing right here so clean, man. I know y'all probably saying, bro, you should keep it. Like, watch this. Watch what it do. Watch this.
Welcome back, Shaquille Davis.
Welcome back, Shaquille Davis. Hold up, man. Like I told y'all, it's like a spaceship, man. You could change the lights. You could change the ambient lights on it, man. It's crazy. This thing, you can get massages. See, I can get the seat to give me a massage right now. Change the light. I'm going to change it to red. We're going to go red. This thing look crazy at night, man. But yeah, 2023 S500. And look, I gotta show y'all the best part of the car. I gotta show y'all the best part. We got the TV screens back here, man. One over there, one over here. It's crazy. But look, man, we got the shades back here. You can let the shades down. Got the shades in the back right there. You can let them down. But yeah, man, this thing crazy. Double panoramic sunroof is crazy. This thing is a spaceship, bro. But y'all let me know what y'all thought about this, man. I ain't want to get rid of it, but hey, I gotta do it. I gotta do it, man. I gotta do it. Because what I'm about to get is about to be legendary, man. Got Big JoJo right there. Yo, Big Jizzle. Say what's up to the vlog, man. Hey, you better say what up to my niggas, man. Bit wifey. Yeah, we like those. What, we like those? Y'all see that?
No, look, see.
What you talking about?
On the antenna.
Yeah, I see it.
Chat, what are you doing?
Are you talking to Spidey Web? Yeah, we gotta go. We gotta watch this, man. We gotta watch this. But, oh, Lord. Hey, let me stop though. But hey, y'all let me know what y'all think about that Mercedes, man. I know y'all gonna like it, man. Know y'all probably in the comments right now. Hey, bro, don't get rid of it, bro. Don't get rid of it. Hey, we got to. We got to. Got Big King looking out the window right there. Say what up, King? All right, man. I'll see y'all when we get there. Gang. All right, y'all. We at the lot. Jello told me to get the big G-Wagon. Man, I ain't want no G-Wagon, man. Got the Audi right here. Ooh, that motherfucker right there fast. Got the Rari. Should I get the Ferrari? What y'all think? Should I get the Porsche? Red G-Wagon?
Bentley?
Should I get the Bentley? Big Bentley. Should I get the G-Wag? Ooh. Look at that purple mug. That purple mug. Ooh, ooh. Purple one. Crazy. Should I get the yours?
Wait, Daddy, look at all of them.
Oh my God. The black one? That black one crazy. That black Lamb truck.
Daddy, come on. I think that's the Lamborghini
right there. Should we get the Rolls Royce? Hey, I was looking at these Rolls Royces. Oh my God. I ain't on this level yet though. Oh my God. Oh my God. All right, I'm gonna come over there. This motherfucker, it's crazy. What we doing, y'all? Oh my God. Ooh-wee. That thing ain't crazy, little Cash. Cash, what we getting, Cash?
You say you want the green one.
You want the green one?
No.
You want the color in it?
Cash, I like the yellow one.
What you talking about?
The yellow one. Which one you like?
Should we go to McLaren? Should we go beat McLaren? Oh my God, that orange crazy. Should got Cash water.
No.
He probably hot as shit. You can take Cash over there on the grass. His paws probably hot.
Okay. Come on, Cash, come on.
Should we go McLaren, man? So we go McLaren? They got some more color in this over there. Oh my God.
Look at it.
Yeah, that thing blue on the inside. Look. Oh my goodness. Ooh.
I have to check this one, bro.
Ooh.
Black.
Man, look, it look too much. The McLaren look too much like the Vet. Not this one though, this one. Golly. That right, they crazy. Oh my God.
Oh, that's a Lamborghini right there.
Yeah, them Lamborghinis right there. I think one of these, I can't remember which one. One of these a million. I think this one right here. I think this one a million. The SVJ. Oh my God. Look at them. Boy, look at them brakes. I think this one right here, $1 million right here. That's crazy. That's what $1 million look like right there, y'all. That's crazy. Boy, this one right here. Golly, I ain't know these Lamborghinis were this close to the ground though. I didn't know they were this close to the ground.
Look at this one, Daddy. Look at
Yeah, this one crazy too. That's the STO.
Look in the inside,
Daddy.
It's red and black.
Red and black?
Yeah.
That STO crazy.
STO.
Look it out. STO crazy. Got the Audi. Golly.
Look at this one.
Who's taking
this one?
Black. That's an Audi right there.
Audi?
Yeah, he's the Audi V10. Got the V10. Just want to show y'all around the lot real quick. Stay over there, hold up.
Hold it.
Two of them.
You take it.
About to take a picture?
Yeah.
Go ahead. McLaren. Should I go orange? What we getting, man? If y'all real No Life Shack fans, y'all already know what I came to get. Y'all already know what I came to get. But I ain't gonna lie, I was looking at these McLarens though. I could get anything out here except for that $1 million lamb. It's like a 900,000 one and a million one. Not getting them two. Let me see. Look. Took a picture? Yeah. You gotta make that to a screensaver so you can get it one day. Like Daddy did. But yeah, man, I wanted to show y'all the lot, man. They got some crazy stuff out here, boy. But hey, we finna go in here, sign these papers, then I'ma reveal my car to y'all, man. Here we go, y'all. 20 million. 20 million worth of cars. 1.4 million right here. God, what? 1.4 million. 1.5 million. Look at this, bro. God. It's crazy. But hey man, we finna go do this paperwork, man. I see y'all on the next clip. All right, y'all, man. I gotta let y'all know which one I got. As y'all can see, I'm back home. We got what we went to get, man. Well, technically we didn't. We just got a different color. Y'all remember the shoes I showed y'all? That had supposed to be in the color of the car. But when I got there, somebody had already put a deposit on it. I should have put a deposit on it. But hey, I had two choices, so I went with the second choice. And then the second choice came with a feature that I was gonna get done anyway. So look, I'm finna reveal it to y'all. Y'all should know by now. Y'all should know by now by the title. Here we go, man. Here we go, man. Here we go, man. Big Lamb Chop Shack in the building. If man, bro, if y'all been following me for at least 4 years now, y'all know I've been wanting this car since 2019. A Lamborghini in general was my dream car. And we finally got it, boy. Ooh. I've been wanting this car since it came out. Yes, sir. Big Lamb Chop Shack in the building. Let me show y'all the inside, bruh. Let me show y'all the inside. Oh my goodness. Red and black stitching. Y'all know I'm not keeping white. Y'all already know I'm finna get a crazy wrap. It's finna be ridiculous. So y'all drop in the comments. Boy, this thing look like a spaceship, boy. Ooh wee. I'm finna see, can I show y'all? Crank it up for y'all boys. Now, I already know how to control everything. Because like you say, when you got a dream car, bro, you already be looking up videos of how to work the car, what it look like, what you gonna do to it when you get it. But you lift this up, hit the brake, and start it up, man. You start it up like that. Then we got the different modes right here. We got, copyright. But yeah, man, you got the different modes right here. Strata. That's like a Strata. I don't know how y'all pronounce it, but y'all know I'm country, man. But look, that's the normal mode, Strata. Sport mode. Everybody know what sport mode does. Corsa mode. That's the mode I'm gonna be in, nigga. I'm gonna be in Corsa mode 24/7. Cause that's when you can hear the exhaust. The exhaust is crazy. I'm gonna change it to Corsa mode. I don't know if y'all heard that. That Corsa mode, a different animal, boy. But look, man, Bent Lamb Chop, stop playing. Let me turn around so y'all can see. It's daytime right now, so you really can't see it, but you can see it a little bit. But yeah, we got that. We got the starlights. We got the stars in the ceiling, man. The headliner got the stars in it. I was gonna do that anyway. I got a remote where I could change the colors, but I'm gonna stick with the blue right now. But I'm gonna do a whole different video showing y'all the car, man. I ain't really wanna make this too long. I just wanna show y'all I got my dream car, man. This is crazy. Right here we got the wireless charger in here, man, you know. I already been playing around with it today. But yeah, man. We got the Panda 2020 yours. And then, and let me tell y'all something. When y'all go to dealerships, man, more than likely they're gonna try. Let me turn this off. Like I said, man. More than likely, when y'all go to dealerships gonna try their best to finesse you, bro. As y'all can see, early in the video, they had like a purple one. They had a black one. I didn't want black because I done bought like hella black cars. I wanted to be different. But I'm gonna wrap this one crazy color. But like, only thing I didn't like about this white one was the rims, bro. They had some ugly gray rims on it. And they were size 21. I said, I don't want 21. I want the 23s that's on the brand new ones. So, I said, I'm not getting the car unless y'all give me these rims off one of these other yours's. They did it. I ain't have to pay no extra money, no nothing. When you go to dealerships, bro, tell them exactly what you want, bro. Because they want your service. So, if you want something, let them know, and they'll do their best to try to give you what you want because they want that sale, man. And they knew I was serious about buying it, so they did everything I wanted to do, man. They did everything I wanted to do. They even offered me a free wrap. So I'm going to go crazy on the wrap. I might offset it with the red eye and go. I might go matte black and get my, like, my decals and stuff blue. With like a red stripe going on, it's gonna be crazy. But yeah, man, we gonna go crazy with this one, man. And I just wanted to show y'all, man, like when you work hard, man, you manifest what you want, it's gonna happen for you, man. You just gotta wait your turn. I saw some of my favorite YouTubers that I watch get Lamb trucks. Kaisenet got a Lamb truck. Phantom got a Lamb truck. Who else I saw get a Lamb? Quan and them boys get the supercars, man. So I was like, man, hey, I'm finna have another kid. This is gonna be my last big purchase for myself. So that's what it is, man. I finally got it, man. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I been crying all yesterday because I couldn't believe it, bro. Like, if y'all know anything about me, like, I my life wasn't always like this, bro. I know a lot of y'all been watching me for 5+ years, and y'all done got used to seeing me buy like crazy stuff, but it ain't always been like this, bro. Like, I remember going to dealerships with like $500 to put down on regular cheap cars, and was getting denied. Got denied numerous of times. Now when I go to a dealership, they know me by my first name now. But like I said, man, you gotta put in the work, man. And I couldn't have did this without y'all boys, man. So we gonna go crazy with this rap. We gonna put mods on this. We going crazy, bro. I'm gonna have one of the hardest yours in the world. I promise you. Lil Baby got the hardest one. Well, I don't know. I saw one the other day that was crazy. But far as people, y'all know Lil Baby got the hardest yours I ever seen in my life, bro. But we gonna go crazy with ours. Man, I could have got one of the newer ones, but if y'all realize, if y'all pay attention to the newer ones, like the body is made different. The body is different. It looked like it's cut off on the front bumper. It's ugly, bro. It's ugly. So that's why I went with the 2020? Yeah, 2020. That's why I went with the 2020. Cause they had a 2021 up there, but I didn't like the color. Even though I'm gonna get it wrapped, I didn't like the interior of it either. I like this interior. That's why I went with this one. And it ain't even white, bro. It's like a metallic creamish white. Like, I don't know if y'all can see it. But yeah, it's crazy, bro. It's crazy. We finally got it, man. Lamb chop. Big lamb chop, man. Yeah. Big lamb chop. Yeah. Man, I love this car, bro. This purchase right here felt different, y'all. This one felt different, man. I thank y'all for just watching my vids, bro. Like I told y'all. Y'all done saw the whole journey, man. Y'all done saw me on my other car vids. Telling y'all I was going to get a Lamborghini yours one day. And yesterday was that day, man. I appreciate y'all, boys. I hope y'all watched the whole vid. I hope I was able to motivate y'all today because it's Monday. I extended this vlog to the day just so I can drop it on Monday because y'all know I try to do the motivation on Mondays. But I love y'all, boys, man. Hope y'all continue to support, man. I'm going to continue to put in the work for y'all. I'm going to start trying to do more non-reaction-related content, like in real-life content. I got a 1v1 with Flight coming up. I'm going to drop him off. So we finna get into this basketball scene now because I've been telling y'all, man, I'm like that. But I love y'all. I'm gone, bro.